The FIFA Ethics Committee on Monday banned four former officials of the South African Football Association. This follows the outcome of an investigation into match fixing in the South African national team ahead of the World Cup 2010. FIFA banned Leslie Sedibe for 5 years and a fine of about $20,000 and Ace Kika from all football-related activities for 6 years. According to a statement, FIFA also imposed a two-year ban on both Mr Steve Goddard and former head of referees Adeel Carelse.